If you clicked this video, you're probably wondering, how long does the monetization process take? I mean, I got my 4,000 hours. As a matter of fact, I'm at 4,049 hours, guys. And yes, for those of you who are asking, I reached the monetization applying stage. But the question is, how long would it take to get my monetization answer? So, as you see at the bottom, I have my hours. Now I have to apply for monetization. Once you click the apply for monetization, a screen comes up, tells you to add your information and sign up to Google AdSense. Once that's done, guys, it's just another waiting game. You gotta wait till they create your Google Sense ad account. Then you could add your information onto your Google Sense ad account whenever they get back to you, which could be 2 weeks. And then after that, then they start to review you. And that could take another 2 months. Could be as early as a couple of hours, but it could also take as long as 2 months, guys. And I'm still waiting to get monetized. Peace, guys. Ciao.